Carol says, welcome to this wonderful one-and-a-half-story home located on the seventh hole of the par 3 golf course with boating, swimming, and more. The covered front porch leads you into an entry hall, living room, and dining room area, all with hardwood flooring. A soaring two-story ceiling in the great room hosts skylights and a floor-to-ceiling stone fireplace, as well as French doors that lead to the beautiful covered patio for outside enjoyment. Additional living on the main floor includes the eat-in kitchen with custom cabinets, some with stained glass fronts, a large master suite with bay window and door that opens to the patio area overlooking the seventh hole of the par 3 golf course.